everyone. In this video, we will discuss about finite element analysis subject. Derive the expression for natural coordinate for two loaded element. Natural coordinate. Natural coordinate we denoted by symbol psi. And two loaded element. Two loaded element. Node 1 and node 2. Node 1 and node 2. From start 0. It is at a distance x1. From starting point and node 2 at a distance x2. From starting point. Select center point C. The distance xc. And intermediate point P at a distance x. It is from starting point. We know that total length L equals to. If we subtract this x1 from x2, then we will get length, right? Therefore, length equals to x2 minus x1. And xc is nothing but average of x2 plus x1 because it is center point. Therefore, xc equals to x1, x2, x1 plus x2 upon 2. Okay, now we know that xi equals to, right on that side, okay, xi around here, xi equals to pc upon L by 2. PC is nothing but this distance. PC means this distance. If we subtract this XC from X, then we will get distance PC, right? Or CP, right? Therefore, PC equals to X minus XC upon L by 2. L by 2 means 2 upon L. X minus XC. XC is nothing but X1 plus X2 upon 2. X1 plus X2 upon 2 equals to 2 upon L. 2 upon L. X minus split X1. Split X1 in terms of X2 minus X1. X2 minus x1 plus 2x1 upon 2. Because we know that if we split x1 minus x1 plus 2x1 equals to x1. Minus x1, x1 plus 2x1 is nothing but x1. X1. And x2 we write as it is. X2 we write as it is. And we just split x1 minus x1 plus 2x1 so that we get x2 minus x1 and we can write it as L1. We just simplify it. 2 upon L x minus x2 minus x1. This is nothing but length. X2 minus x1 length. L plus 2x1 upon 2. Take 2 upon L in left hand side. L upon 2, L upon 2, xi, x minus 2, L upon 2, L upon 2, minus plus minus, minus 2x1 upon 2, 2 to get cancelled. Take L by 2 in this side. Already here, L by 2, xi, minus plus L upon 2 equals to x minus x1. Take L upon 2 outside. L upon 2 xi. Xi plus 1 is remaining in bracket. Plus 1 equals to x minus x1. Get this equation. Equation number 1. Now, substitute. First, node 1, at here, At node 1, x equal to x1. At node 1, x equal to x1. Substitute x equals to x1 in equation number 1. So we get L upon 2 xi plus 1 equals to x, x1 minus x1. L upon 2 xi plus 1 equals to 0 into 2 upon L equals to 0. Therefore xi equals to 1. Take 1 in right hand side minus 1. So we get xi equals to 1. That means at node 1 xi equals to xi 1. Second, at node 2, where at node 2, node 1, at node 2, x equals to x2, at node 2, x equals to x2. Substitute x equals to x2 in equation number 1. Therefore, L upon 2 xi plus 1 equals to x is x2, x2 minus x1. We know that x2 minus x1 is nothing but length. X2 minus x1 is nothing but length. Therefore, x2 minus x1 is L. Xi plus 1. Take L upon 2 in right hand side into 2 upon L. L and L get cancel. Therefore, xi equals to 2. 2, take 1 in right hand side. 2 minus 1 equals to 1. Therefore, xi equals to 1. That means at node 1 xi equals to minus 1 and at node 2 xi equals to 1. Therefore, variation diagram is baseline. Center point at node 1. At node 1 and at node 2. At node 1, xi equals to minus 1. At node 1, xi equals to minus 1. Xi equals to minus 1. And at node 2, xi equals to 1. At node 2, xi equals to 1. Xi equals to 1. Minus 1, plus 1. Connect this. Minus, plus. The variation of local coordinate xi is shown in this figure. At node 1, node 2. Xi equals to 1, xi equals to minus 1 at node 1. And at center we can see that xi equals to 0.